A local 87-year-old had a check of hers washed and then forged for more than $100,000. Initially, the bank stopped the first check, but then days later, cashed a second. So why did the bank refuse to reimburse her? Wait until you see the conclusion to this one, Sunday at 10.